Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play. Please be a good game. Please be a good game. Please be a good game. Oh, hang on, I vaguely remember this. Ballz. For the sake of a good drive, this is like a one-on-one fighter, isn't it? Nice animation. I have a feeling it was rubbish though, but I love the animation. Seems that was all done programmatically. I don't care. Maybe I can, maybe I can't. Who knows? Let's find out. I'm now eating one of those oats bars. Nature Valley, to be specific. Other oats bars are available. Joe just brought me this as a reward for eating my fruit. But if I'm totally honest, that kiwi nearly had me. I just couldn't handle that, though. Yeah, so I haven't finished it. Oh, wow. I see what they can do. Because they're made out of Ballz, they can make it 3D. Sort of. The only bits of graphics they're using, in theory, are different coloured Ballz of different sizes. Wow, what an idea. Wow, see, you can come right up to the camera. And they've just got like a range of different Ballz of different sizes. That is, in theory, that's a great idea. Let's see how it plays. It actually makes it a game that feels a bit like Pit Fighter. So I'm the dude with the club. Kronk, get out of it. Get out of it. Yes. Jump. Kick. Oops. This is quite charming. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, it's got a little bit of Pit Fighter to it. It's like as slick as Pit Fighter should have been, and you can see totally why they made the characters out of Ballz. Oh, get off of me! Oh man, he totally smashed me to bits. It's actually humiliating as well. That's good. You can see totally why they did it like that. I thought it was just going to be a side on one on one fight. I didn't realize it was going to be this. That Ballz are different scales, and they just, that's so cool. Such a good idea. Love it. I'm not sure what the lasting appeal of the game is. I'm quite enjoying it, I have to admit. Get out of it, you're going down, my friend. Down, waggle that joystick or J-pad. Yes. This time, this round is mine. Mine, I tells you. Yes. You can keep grabbing me, but I'm just going to keep doing that to you, because I've got it sus now. Yes. There's not a lot of moves, to be fair. Maybe you can do Hadoukens and stuff. No, I'm trying. I'm rampantly trying a Hadouken type move, and nothing's happening. He's just repeatedly smacking. Although, that said, pushing up and a button does seem to be different to pushing down the button. Maybe it's just where I'm, yes, placed in relation to him. When are you going to pop? You pop me considerably more easily before. That's more like it. I like the way they've designed the characters out of Ballz. Like you can see, his over the shoulder caveman suit works really well. Just made out of three Ballz. That's ace. And the range of animations they can do with them. I wonder if they do the animations in three dimensions. They must do, because look at that one, it's going round him now. How have they done that? Must be using like 3D space to do it. Oh, I'm not a programmer, I don't know. I sort of am, but I'm not. I'm a programmer when I have to be, if that makes sense. As an indie developer, I'm a programmer when I can't get anyone else, which is most of the time. Add that. Yes, and that. But I know nothing about programming for a Mega Drive. I just know that most games can't do what this one appears to do. I think it's all down to the Ballz. Love the animations. And I remember this game getting quite a bad rap. But I think it's actually really good. Oh, battered. Which is nice after the last game, which was, let's face it, awful. Ooh. Lick it in the chump, let's say. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Yeah, I'm just going for single button bashing now, because that seems to be working. Oh, maybe not so well. Every time I jump and do a jump move, though, I get knocked out of the air. So I'm just gonna, right, so that's how you grab him. Let's try these two buttons together. Nah, they did nothing. They did nothing. How about all three? It sounds like a Pit Fighter thing to it. Let's try all three buttons together. That worked in Pit Fighter. Not really. So there's all right. There's not many moves, but what moves there are really fun to execute, and the game looks great. It's ultimately a really nice 3D impression they're making using flat planes, and it's just ace. I love it, and I won that somehow. It is pretty much 50-50 whether you win or lose at this point. I love the way the screens are kind of following what's going on in the background. They're like a baseball reference there when I was doing the baseball thing on him. See? That's kind of cool. I'm not sure what the beg for mercy is in relation to, but it looks like some things. I'm going to do that again. Yeah, there you go. See? You having a ball. That's cool. So, there's some nice little touches like that. Loads of charm. Let's try a different move. Well, again, not many moves. You can do like jump attack. Oh, the jumps. Oh, yeah. I found another one. Check it out. Oh, that was good. That was a good finish. One down, 12 to go. Is that one of the fighters down? 12 more fighters. Well, I got 12 more fighters. Bring it up. I'm going to fight someone else now. Instant replay. Is it that last big one? Oh, no, it's the whole fight. We're not going to watch that. Hey, so all they do is change the colour of the level and the background. Oh, I'll do that thing. We'll jump on his back again. That's not going to happen. This guy's a bit rampant. It's like a rhino. I've done it. So you jump and press punch. Check it out. I'm riding him around. Yes. I think I won that one, didn't I? Oh, right, that was pause. I hit pause. That's quite weird. At least you know it's paused. Yeah, this is not a bad game. I actually quite like it. It's a charmer. I'm probably a grower. Maybe, I don't know, maybe you grow out of it after you've figured out the first few moves. But I'm really enjoying this. This is one I've not played. And I'm really surprised about. I think technically it's quite special. I love all that. Kicking on the bottom, playing pool with them. And I quite like the sound effects. I know they're like a bit repetitive, but after that it kind of works for me. So we figured that move out. Oh, he shoots. Not for long. Oh, he's got me on his spikes. I say spikes. It's three balls on top of each other. Let's establish a grapple. Or not, as the case may be. Oh yeah, I'll do it now. Yes, have it. Oh, nice finish. Love it. Two down. Who's next? Yeah. Oh shit. We're already fighting. It's a bit full on like that. It doesn't give you much warning. There's no ceremony, you know, between the rounds. I love that. Oh wow, you went down easy. Shattered and razzed. I take it razzed is a colloquialism of this game. Ooh. So if I use that jump on the back move with our little caveman dude, I do want to explore what the other characters can do. This is a surprise, this game. Now I remember hearing that it wasn't very good. Maybe it's not, but I'm thinking it's great. It's a real surprise for a Mega Drive game. Love it. He went down way easy. Is he down? Yeah, three down, 10 to go. Looks like best of five or something. Oh god, he's back again. He's the same guy, isn't he? No, that was the replay. I was wondering why he wasn't doing what I wanted him to do. Check out the ostrich. What a cool character. Wow, awesome game. Characters made out of balls. It's like its own weird little form of Lego. Now, this character is a lot harder. I like that. A lot harder to ride. Oh, no, there we go. We're riding him. Than the other ones. I like the way he preens himself between attacks. he's taking me to school, isn't he? Oh, he really is. I think I need to get him back again. Is your club made out of rubber? Quite possibly big rubber balls. He just stuck his head in the sand. Oh no, I've had it. Right, and on that bombshell, awesome little game. Well, I thought so anyway, that's just my opinion, and maybe I'm wrong. Answers on a postcard. That was Ballz for the Sega Mega Drive, and I loved it. Thanks for watching.